Welcome to Delicious Dad Dishes. So today we are making a roasted garlic cod.
Here's the roasted garlic.
And sprinkled with a little bit of lemon. So also we are going to be doing sauteed spinach.
Sauteed spinach, And that's it? Are we doing step-by-step instructions?
Yeah. Step-by-step instructions.
As good as we can.
Yeah.
So stay tuned, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're going to start with tin foil. We're going to grab some basil. We're going to put a little basil olive oil.
Just make sure you also spread it out.
Don't pour a lot. That's good.
That much. Make sure you spread it really good. Just spread it all over the tin foil.
And her hands are clean, don't worry.
Yeah.
Alright, then we're going to take a little bit of our awesome sauce.
Awesome classic sauce.
I don't know if you read that, but it's roasted garlic dressing. And you can really use any dressing you want.
Just make sure you put the fish right on top of the dressing to make sure it's better like that.
You can really do it any way you want to do it.
Yeah.
Alright, and then we're going to add some lemon to the top.
Yeah.
Make
it, give it that zing
flavor.
Then we're going to add some mixed garlic, minced, sorry, just a pinch. Spread it out with that spoon or with your hand, whichever you want. Just make sure they're clean. And then you're going to use a pinch of kosher salt. And then you're gonna just rub it on.
You don't need to rub it.
You don't need to rub it, but you're just gonna put it all on there. Then you're going to get the
black pepper.
Or white pepper, whichever you prefer.
They have white pepper?
Yeah.
Oh, what am I doing? They have white pepper, people.
Yeah. And then we're going to add some more of our awesome possum sauce.
Awesome possum sauce. So that's not what it's called.
I know.
That would be disgusting.
So, and then if you want, we're just gonna add a little bit more lemon. Make sure to just squeeze down there. I think we need one more.
And then spread it on. Make sure it covers all the areas.
All the corners, all the sides and everything. Just make sure it's mixed in and all.
Alright.
And then...
I'll go ahead and do this part.
Okay. We're just going to fold it up.
And move on to the next.
Ready for the oven.
Now we're doing some spinach.
Our quest still continues.
So
we already put a little bit of olive oil in there. Next we're gonna put in a little bit of butter and garlic.
Yeah. Minced garlic,
we
need to grab.
Yeah.
Oops. Grab me a spoon real quick. No, don't grab a spoon.
Yep.
A little bit of minced garlic.
Dad, don't we need a, can you mix it?
Why don't you grab one?
I got it.
Ready. Hurry, it's burning.
That was this before. A little hard, but it's worth it. Get that delicious masterpiece done. You need this.
Delicious masterpiece.
Oh, look at that beautiful artwork.
All right, and then we want a little butter, right?
Yep, just a little bit of butter. Never hurt.
A little butter.
Good butter never hurt. Break that around. Butter to give it that salty taste a little bit. And to make sure it doesn't stick to the pan.
Alright, so butter's in there. Let's get some of that in there. Spinach. Keep mixing it.
Salt. While you're doing it. Take a few pinches. If you want to add some salty, then you can do it all. But I mean, we're not watching. Yeah. Make sure you get that just right. Don't make it too salty or else it will just be nasty.
Alright, here's a reveal. I mean, you don't really need those, but I need a fork, please.
Okay.
A little assistant of mine.
Masterpiece! Looks delicious to me.
Want to try?
Yes.
You better blow that. Let's see.
A sec.
It's still hot.
Mm.
Really good?
Yeah. A star from 1 through 5, I would say. 5.
Ooh, yeah, 5 stars. 5 stars. 5 stars. Yeah? Let me try. I gotta try. I'll have to try. And my cool little fork. Awesome.
That's my fork. What would you rate it?
Wish you guys could taste it because it's pretty good.
What would you rate it?
Really good. All right, well, there's our finished product.
Thank you so much for watching and tuning in.
Yeah, thanks for tuning in. We'll show you a picture when everything's all good and plated right.
Thank you. All right. Goodbye.
Till next time.
Yeah.